Hello everyone, today we will be playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Please, I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you want more videos. I have been waiting a really long time for this game. I am an American. Yes, I want English. Gorilla. Snow.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
She's so cute.
Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back?
You know, in the gameplay trailers,
normally it would be the mother who declares, if you had one.
I thought he was her father.
The village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. We are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. One thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Babies don't know what respect is. It's kind of funny though, too. I have a nephew and a niece. My niece is about a year old, maybe a little more.
High Matriarch Tirsa.
She's just a goofball.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go!
Billy! Oh wait, no. That's a girl.
Oh, mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Aloy, Aloy, Aloy.
and so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one.
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Now, guys, this is gameplay on the regular PlayStation 4. I don't have a PS4 Pro, sadly. But, yeah. Us poor fellas gotta get the weaker version of everything. Well, let's go ahead and start the game. Oh my god. We'll go ahead and select normal.
Aloy! Aloy!
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little ghost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
Is that short for bastard? I'm sorry. But just...
Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned.
You bitch!
Oh, come on.
Those are perfectly good berries. Ooh.
Rost! Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave? Ugh, there were rats down here.
Girl, those rats.
Tight, but I can get through.
There's rats in a lot of places, okay? Oh. Okay.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
This is a weird third person thing. It's so up close. Like right over the shoulder.
I never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
I like how she climbed up that on all fours. That was kind of funny.
There's something up ahead.
Her walking isn't the greatest. She likes to stumble a lot. Oh my god, let's go touch it. It bit you. It wants to drink your blood. It's a computer. Oh my god. What the hell happened to this?
Metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Oh my god. I see you. Oh wait. You know, Gus, I've been waiting a really long time to be able to get this game.
Changed color.
Nice to know you can tell it changes color before I do. Man, that makes a lot of sense. This game has like incredible graphics though.
Love his little big man.
That running, though.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that?
Don't you touch it.
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Yay!
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
It's like it comes up as the name Arrow Shooter.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this
Gracias, señor.
It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. And I will be beside you.
And what are you gonna do to a giant monstrous T-Rex machine thing?
Aloy, a machine is coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
What, you gonna poop on it or something?
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze.
Little one.
To survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay, so throw a rock at it. Gotcha. Don't call me a hoe. It looks like its tail was cut off.
Come on, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of it. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
I don't want to stay close. I want to run away. Come on, old man, keep up. All right, fine. Oh, okay.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
I think he's very athletic. Wish I could climb like that, but you know how it is for big fat guys
there.
And
see them?
Climbing.
These are called striders.
Ha! Get!
No!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
No. I want more rocks. There we go.
Stop wasting time.
Shush.
Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Oh my God.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay,
good.
Sweet.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Sneaky.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick. But there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Shucks. How did you guess that?
The device. Showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Oh my God, I think they finally got that right. The running speed.
Do this slowly and quietly. Can't let them see me. To see their paths. Almost there.
I gotta be really stealthy with this. Usually I'm really good at this stuff, so. There we go. She told you.
It is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
They are outcasts, both. And she... is motherless.
Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Stay away, no mother.
Oh. Listen here, you little shit. I don't know which one to do.
Stop.
You're a little brat. No shit, Sherlock.
Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins... the matriarchs grant a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
rabbit was a little tattletale. Holy crap! I'd prefer it if she just punched him in the face.
Rost?
Days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. I'll find a use for you. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
You gotta hunt for him.
What's he doing up there?
Oh, okay, never mind.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Oh, that was some quick climbing. Holy crap.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotto might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotto follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. I'm gonna abandon him. He's wrong. The Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley.
Oh my gosh, sorry guys.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want more. And also hit that bell for notifications. Thank you for watching. Hellcat out.